Burroughs was a company started in the 19th century and was quite preeminent in the banking industry. Almost everybody used equipment from Burroughs to do its accounting in. And in the early days of computing, Burroughs acquired the Lecter Data Corporation in Pasadena, and they were one of the many companies putting out a computer. As I say, not only that, they had very innovative computers, and I liked the spirit of all the employees working there as well. Later on, they were acquired by Sperry Rand. This was in the 70s, I think, and became Unisys. Combined with Sperry Rand, so half of Unisys was the former Burroughs Corporation, and half of it was the Sperry, which were the Rand, Remington Rand, the people who had built the UNIVAC computer. That happened after I was no longer in Pasadena, and they continued to have banks as their primary customer base. But then in more recent years, other companies survived. There were many, many changes in the computer industry at that time. So Burroughs, Edgar Dijkstra was also a consultant to Burroughs during the 60s, and he would come out to Pasadena, visit periodically. It was a great company to work for in those days, I think.